guys on our team. You guys know me there, Jake Hodges. Now we got Taylor Wilmot coming up. So I've been down here a few times. Always get better when I come down here. And then always impressed with the group of kids that come in and how they learn, how they listen, how they ask questions. So that's what I'm going to ask you guys. I want you guys to freaking be eager to learn, to ask questions, to get better. That's what this thing's about. Hopefully have some interaction with you, and we get better today. That's what this thing's about. Okay, so a lot of offense yesterday. I want to do. I'm not sure what I want to do. What do you guys want to see? I'd like you guys to throw something out, and there's a position, guys getting beat. Where do we want to work? You guys are, no one's getting beat anywhere?
Top.
That's even better.
Huh?
Top. I don't know much about top. Yeah. I'm working on top. This guy knows a lot about top. How about this? I'm going to work on some leg defense. You want to know why? Because it's real hard to get beat if you don't get scored on. And for me, it's more of an attitude than anything. I want guys to have an attitude when a guy gets to a leg. It's real easy to have an attitude when I get in on a leg. It's real easy to have an attitude when I am in out of position that I'm dominant. But sometimes it's hard to have an attitude and do some things that are tougher on a guy when he's in on my leg. And obviously head and hand the first thing, but we're going to work in when a guy's in on a leg. And I wish that I had a better way to do this. I'm trying to create a dummy that can hold on to a guy's leg, you know, so our shoulders don't get torn up in those things. But haven't figured that one out yet. So now we just got to beat up on each other a little bit. But where we're going to work, I want to work some head inside, some head outside defense.
And that guy started
head inside. Okay, for me, the big thing, and what we want to do, I want you guys to learn how to squat. So we're starting in reverse a little bit, guys. Guys, we don't want to let a guy in our legs. Our head and hands, we want to block there first. But a guy gets to our legs, like I said, a lot of guys turn away, they try to kick out. The first thing they try to do is roll. We're going to stay baseline first. And you guys all know a guy by the name of Joy Laser, right?
Yeah.
He's from Georgia. Very, very funky. We're trying to get him to go basic first. He's going to go basic first, he's going to get creative second, because right now in freestyle he's trying to get creative and then he's getting beat there. So we gotta make little adjustments. First thing, guys got to get in deep. All I want us to do is I want us to squat. Drop, boom. Like I'm hanging on a rope. I want you to drop, squat, my hands, right down. Let's get over top here. We're just going to squat on it. Deep chest. All we're going to work on doing is getting this foot back a little bit. Walking back, nice and easy. Not worried about trying to grab the head. We're not trying to worry about anything. We'll talk about head and those things, but I want us to walk this foot back. I want us our hands by our side, because I want us to learn how to turn our heel over. And then we can always go back into it. But you got to feel where this guy, and partner, if you don't feel yourself getting extended, then he's not putting the right pressure on. If you don't feel yourself getting extended, then you feel yourself getting extended. A lot of guys, this is what I'm fighting with our guys a lot. They'll do a good job, they'll stuff here, and then they let the pressure off. Then they come back up, and that's where they get beat. So we're really working on trying to continue with our hip pressure, continue to walk our feet back. So we're kind of stuffing, walking. Not even worried about my hands. Now let's put it up and go, and we'll get some layers of this on our defense. But I got to feel this, squat. Like it is in on that foot, I'm going to just keep walking it back, squaring it up, keeping that butt cheek clinch. Am I going fast? No. Going hard, I'm making sure that there's a lot of pressure. We'll work on changing our speed, those things, but I know we're getting beat a lot. Our guys are getting beat a lot because they let the pressure off. So, one more time. Just walk. Don't worry about using our hands. Cover that head. Then we'll go from there. Gotta extend him though. Like he's slipping away. Any questions there? Partner, he's being a good, strong partner. He's not here and then just letting it go. Keep in there, make him feel that extension. And then we're gonna work some other things from there. But I want the squat, I want the hips to go down the way, I want those hips to stay in. Any questions? Ready?